to self-love ASMR. From making yourself the priority is the priority. To self-love ASMR, where choosing yourself is the priority. Good night, everybody. Hi, everyone. Repeat this affirmation after me. I am amazing. I am amazing. You are amazing. Thank you, I be better. Thank you. Repeat after me. I love myself. I love myself. so happy that she actually got it back. That made my day. Well, a part of my day. Repeat after me. I know who I am. Thank you. tracked the phone and we got it back. Yes, Jesse, you are doing amazing things with your life. Ashe, I love it. And then I got home. And then I did some work on my laptop. And I got a chai latte with an espresso shot. I normally don't drink coffee, guys. I'm a tea drinker. But because I got home so late and we didn't sleep that much, I had to have a coffee or a chai latte with an espresso shot. And then I did my work. And then I ate outside and watched the Korean drama. And then I played with my ASMR things. These are some of the things I got in the mail. So YB, my day was pretty great. How about yours? Course in Romance on Netflix. And it was so good. I cried. I felt grateful in my heart. Like, I really connected with the characters. So, if you're into Korean dramas, I highly recommend A Crash Course in Romance on Netflix. And if you're not into Korean dramas, just try it and then let me know if you liked it. Melanated, the best way that I can describe ASMR is basically, it's like an auto-sensory experience where you have different sounds, and for some people it's really relaxing, or maybe they feel tingles. Thank you, Fali. Thank you, YB. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Thank you. But watching Korean dramas is one of my favorite self-care activities. Just recently got into ASMR just from scrolling on TikTok. And watching them have inspired me to do my own ASMR. And so, with self-love ASMR, which is what I do, we just chat all things self-love, self-care. I give you a little affirmation here and there, and we vibe. So I hope you guys are loving the ASMR. I'm still new and I'm still practicing. Oh really? Wow, that's a lot of followers. Nice. Sucks that he got banned though. Thank you, Jasmine. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. I used to be really into anime. Like, I loved anime. Anime was one of my favorite self-care activities. Really, what happened? What you do on TikTok Live that got you banned? But as I've gotten older, I've been drifting more into Korean dramas. Oh man, that sucks. As a mix of the anime, because they have like the emotional connection when they make the show, and so for me it's just like, oh my god, Korean dramas. But I still have a special place for anime in my heart. Jasmine says, I love K-dramas, but once I start binging one sitting, I cannot finish it in one sitting. Too many episodes. Thank you, YB. so happy to hear that. Thank you. I'll keep watching it. Thank you for the follow, Crystal. Thank you. They must keep going. That means it must be good then. I'll definitely have to check that out. Now I'm gonna say it to you. You freaking love who you are. You freaking love who you are. Thank you for the likes. Thank you. Ashe. So y'all, this case, I just got this case today in the mail, and I'm so happy. It was one of my first little thank you, love. I appreciate that. I'm happy to hear that. I literally just thought of it this past weekend, literally on Saturday. That's when I had went live doing a match with somebody. And then I was like, oh, I've always wanted. favorite affirmations. Yes, Jasmine. One of my favorite affirmations. This one is going to be about you seeing how beautiful you are. This next affirmation is about you seeing how beautiful you are and knowing how beautiful you are. So get ready for it. The affirmation is, I am extraordinarily beautiful. Especially to see themselves as beautiful. Yeah, I'm listening to a chill out mix, and I guess they're playing some of his stuff in the back. I didn't even know it was him until you said something. But it's important for me, for women, to see themselves as beautiful, because when you feel beautiful and you get up out there in the world, have so much more confidence in just you. Oh, that's my phone. And so one of the ways that have helped me feel more beautiful about myself is by dancing in the also do it, but it's like the mermaid pen, and they like drag their teeth along the mermaid pen. It makes like this weird sound, but I actually really like that. And I like these. I don't think mine is as good yet, but I love these as well. I've seen so many different types of ASMRs. Like, there's some people that only talk, and people request them to say their name, like, oh, say Danielle, say Jessica, say Ashley, and I'm like, that's so different. I don't think I have a favorite yet. There's at least 7 ASMR people that I'm following right now. And I guess the 7 that I'm following I like. But I don't, like, have them committed to memory yet. Like, I don't have their name committed to memory yet. So we'll see. Maybe one day I'll have a favorite. Is there anyone I should check out that you like?